तालियां लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन फॉर कबीर सिंह। जनरली क्या होता है, जब फिल्में लगती हैं उतरती हैं बदली जाती हैं, लेकिन जब कबीर सिंह आता है ना तो सिनेमा घर का नाम बदला जाता है। वेलकम टू कबीर सिंह का पीवीआर लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, जहां देखने वाले हैं कबीर सिंह 21st को। एंड टू टॉक अबाउट द मूवी एंड ऑफ कोर्स दिस मैडनेस, मे आई नाउ इनवाइट ऑन स्टेज द मैन हिमसेल्फ। यू गाइस आर गोना डू द ऑनर्स, नाम ले लो आप ही, कबीर सिंह शाहिद कपूर। कम ऑन, रुकना नहीं चाहिए यार, कम ऑन। कबीर 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 कबीर। अभी 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 देखो, वेलकम वेलकम, सो गुड टू सी यू।
थैंक यू सो मच मैन, थैंक यू, आई लव यू गाइस, थैंक यू, थैंक यू।
और कबीर सिंह वहां ठहर जाते हैं जहां प्रीति आती है, तो उनको तो बुलाना पड़ेगा। गिव इट अप फॉर कियारा आडवाणी लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, प्रीति प्रीति प्रीति। अभी तो बड़े लव यू बोल रहे थे यार, हाँ कहां गए? वेलकम कियारा एंड कंग्रेचुलेशंस ऑन दिस।
थैंक यू।
एंड नाउ लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, द मैन बिहाइंड ऑल दिस, अ विजनरी, एंड आई थिंक ही इज जस्ट किल्ड इट। Give it up for the one, the only Sandeep Reddy Wanga, the director of the movie. Of course, he's written it. He's created this masterpiece. Sir, some serious female fan following, sir. The first question to you is, and that is, sir, खुद का, you know, खुद का कितना हिस्सा do you see in Kabir Singh? Because you are the one who's actually got him to life. So कितना दिखते हैं खुद को इसमें?
I mean, whenever a writer writes anything, personal infliction will come, right, to some extent.
Right.
I don't know the percentage, but there is a little bit of me in this.
So, how many times have you been heartbroken, sir? बहुत straight हो गया क्या?
नहीं, दो-तीन बार हुआ है।
हुआ है ना दो-तीन बार? ये वाला कौन सी बार वाला है सर? थैंक यू सर ने स्माइल से बता दिया, तेरे को बाहर देख लूंगा मैं, कबीर सिंह मेरे अंदर भी है। ऑलराइट कियारा, यू नो बीइंग प्रीति इन दिस मूवी, एंड जैसा मैंने कहा ठहराव आ जाता है, आपके सामने ही समथिंग एल्स, अदरवाइज ही समथिंग एल्स, कैसा लगा उनका लव इंटरेस्ट इस मूवी में प्ले करने को?
आई थिंक आई एम वेरी वेरी लकी दैट आई गॉट टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ अ लव स्टोरी दैट्स सो डीप, एंड टू हैव शाहिद एज कबीर, इट्स जस्ट मेड माय लाइफ इजीयर एज प्रीति, सो थैंक यू शाहिद एंड थैंक यू सर। I've never said this, or maybe I have many times actually, but I think every actor, actress dreams of like a very intense, deep love story, and I'm really lucky this one came
right,
my way.
Right. Shahid, you know, you've given us some of the best test performances of the industry, and I can say it, I'm sure yahan pe bahut sare log usko back karne ke liye tayar hai. This time, it's completely hatke. But apna kitna hissa isme dala hai? How much of Shahid are we going to see in Kabir Singh?
first of all, I want to send on my love to all you guys at the back. Thank you so much for coming here. You guys are the reason why we make movies, so wow, you guys count wow, the most. Thank you. This is a very special film. Kabir Singh is a film that's straight from the heart, and I think the best films are the ones that are straight from the heart. And I think the heart belongs to Sandeep. I don't know when it got broke, but a lot of shit happened after it got broke. So you'll see all of that in the world of Kabir Singh. It's a very intense love story. It's a very beautiful love story. Please don't get drawn into the fact that there is alcohol and cigarettes and things like that. Sometimes to show the pain that a man goes through, you need to use certain things to help the audience understand that. And there's a lot of honesty in the film. It's very different from the characters that I've played before. I know everybody thinks that this is a very, very edgy role. People are, you know, saying, jaisa Tommy Singh mein tha, Urta Punjab mein, or in some portions of Heather where I was playing a little insane. This is a love story, you know. So the insanity is because of the fact that the man has a broken heart, and there is deep emotion at the heart of this film. The character happens to be very entertaining, but it's really his emotional arc that was so exciting that even though Arjun Reddy is a cult film, and I personally believe you should not try and remake cult films, because you know when something's so beautiful, why do you want to try and spoil it? But I was just so inspired by the world of the film, by the way Sandeep had told this story, and by the character of Arjun Reddy, which is now Kabir Singh, that I wanted to take a shot at it. It's too good an opportunity as an actor. We've put a lot of heart and soul into this film. It's been a very, very long, very intense journey. We've all been through a very intense journey for a year. And we really hope that people can feel the pain, the angst, the love that Kabir Singh is trying to honestly depict in the film on the 21st of June.
Of course, zordar taliyan, come on, very good. Intensify ho gaye hum sab log yahan pe. All I want to say is, I'm sure sir's going to agree to that. You've made it your own. And I think that's the best part because we
We're still waiting for Sandeep to say that. He abhi bhi edit kar raha hai ki ek din aake bolega nahi tune kar liya Kabir Singh. You know, right now I'm still very nervous, to be honest.
Sir, banta hai sir. Trailer ke baad, sir.
Yeah, what?
See, he's still not convinced.
What's the question?
He's made the movie his own.
Mike pe bolna, Sandeep.
Any character, see, any character in any film, if a writer, director offers to an actor, it can't be the exactly of that character. It's a blend of Shahid Kapoor and Kabir Singh. You know, the percentage, he'll be knowing it better than me. What percentage of Shahid was mixed with Kabir, with any actor, and this is obviously it's his.
But many days used to give me that expression that you're screwing my film up. Don't do this to me. You have no idea what Arjun Reddy means to me. Many days used to give me this expression. Kya aaj tu kya kar raha hai yaar, ye mat kar yaar, ruk ja yaar.
But sir,
tell them today, tell them everything.
He's killed it, sir. He's killed it, na? Banta.
Sandeep, mic pe bolna, please.
How should I say that for you to...
Nee, sir, we've got it. Sir, we know you are a man of few words. And aapka kaam aapke liye bolta hai. There's another gentleman, jinka kaam unke liye bolta hai. He is a rock star. Someone who knows what the people want. The one, the only, Mr. Bhushan Kumar, ladies and gentlemen. MD and Chairman T-Series. Welcome, sir. Congratulations. He's one of the producers. And also, Cinebun Studios, se may I invite on stage Mr. Murad Khetani and Ashwin Warde, sir. They've backed this wonderful project and the way they've done it. I'm sure results hum sab ke saamne hain aur 21 tarikh ko honge bhi. Bhushan sir, we all know ki har bar, you know, you have this adat of hitting the ball out of the park. This time also, sare records break,